spiritual science is essentially law of karma. The more you are a spiritual scientist, the more you talk about law of karma. You study law of karma, you explain law of karma, you exhort law of karma, you propagate law of karma. In the pyramid spiritual socialist movement, there is no word God. There is law of karma. Buddha never used the word God. For Buddha, there is no Rama, there is no Krishna, there is no Vishnu, there is no Brahma, there is no Ishvara. And there is only karma for Buddha. As you think, so you become. As you speak, so you become. As you eat, so you become. As you interact with others, so you become. As you listen to others, so you become. As you see others, so you become. See, you rule yourself, you mold yourself, you make yourself, or you mar yourself. Either you progress because of you, or you sit back because of you. If you want leisure, you sit back. If you want work, you work hard. Depends upon you. Where you want to be, how you want to be. In spiritual science, you will never find the word God. G-O-D does not exist. What does exist? Law of karma.